3D glasses work by showing two different images to each eye. These images appear slightly different to each eye and create a sense of depth perception, which makes the image appear three-dimensional. Typically, one image will be red and the other blue, and the glasses have filters that only allow one color to enter each eye. This creates the desired effect, but only works when viewing specially made 3D content.